MyProfe is a continuous effort to find and collect interesting, useful, and entertaining videos in English, and create practical exercises based on these videos to help the Spanish speaker improve his or her English. Let's see what we can find on the web today.
You think this is just another day in your life?
I know what you're thinking. You think I've lost my way and somebody's going to come on the stage in a minute.
So here's what I'm doing. This day is
given to my feet.
I was a resident of the teaching hospital here in Toronto. This is
I get that all in short, more optimistic than realistic.
Now,
okay, here's a good one. In this TED Talk, the speaker begins with a short story.
Well, the subject of difficult negotiation reminds me of one of my favorite stories from the Middle East, of a man who left to his three sons 17 camels. And to the first son, he left half the camels. To the second son, he left a third of the camels. And to the youngest son, he left a ninth of the camels.
We're going to make 15 audio clips from this story and use them to practice our listening skills. The idea is to try to repeat exactly what you hear in each clip. Are you ready? Let's listen to clip number 3.
And to the first son, he left half the camels. And to the first son, he left half the camels. And to the first son, he left half the camels.
Were you able to repeat any of the words? If the clip is too difficult, you have two options. You can listen to my voice and or click on the gap option to see some of the words. Here's my voice. And to the first son, he left half the camels. And to the first son, he left half the camels. Could you do it? Let's check the gap.
And to the first son, he left half the camels. And to the first son, he left half the camels.
Okay, let's check the key.
And to the first son, he left half the camels. And to the first son, he left half the camels.
If you go back and watch the video again, after working with the 15 audio clips, you will notice that it's much easier to understand the speaker. Another way to use the video is to read the transcript as you listen. Clicking on the various links in the transcripts will take you to some useful explanations and exercises. For example, if you click on the word remind, you will discover the difference between remind and remember. And you will also be able to practice using the word remind in an oral practice drill. If you are doing this video with your teacher or someone who speaks English, this would be a good time to have a discussion about the video.